administration building, the warden's wife's bedroom, where she shot herself.